United Airlines says its unvaccinated pilots are costing the company nearly $1.5 million every 2 weeks. Bloomberg reports the airline has been forced to put the pilots on paid leave because their co-workers refuse to risk their safety by flying with them. United is asking a federal judge in Texas not to extend a temporary ban on the vaccine mandate the airline announced in August. The ban took effect last month.